Hey everybody, Lisa Roberry here. Welcome back to my channel. Happy Wednesday. Happy March. Oh my gosh, we're here. We are here, you guys. It is a new month. It's also a brand new catalog. I am so excited. I have been meaning to record. I wanted to pre-record this video. That way it would be up earlier than it's actually going to be uploaded, but that just didn't happen. So I'm getting ready for work. So I am hopefully going to get through this rather quickly. Today we are going to talk about the brand new releases that Scentsy is releasing this spring. So these are brand new scents to Scentsy. So I'm going to sniff them out for you, let you know what I think. I'm really hoping that my camera doesn't cut me off for talking too long because there are 20 scents. I am so excited. I honestly, if I remember correctly, I have not sniffed these out. So I have my full testers here, but I did separate out the brand new ones. The last time I sniffed these out was during world premiere. So I have not sniffed them out since I have actually ordered them for myself. So I'm gonna give you my honest opinion. And what I remember was that there wasn't any that I didn't like. They all smelled really, really good. So I may just have to pick all of these up. So I'm just gonna dump these out and start sniffing away. So, all right. First, we are going, like I said, there are 20 new scents, which is amazing. First we will talk about is Aloha Citrus. So it is kind of a coral wax. And this is kind of exactly what you would imagine. It's a citrusy, but I get kind of a vanilla on the back end. Just a little bit. Maybe not. Once I kind of warmed it up with my finger, it's really just a nice, fresh citrus scent. That's really good. So Aloha Citrus. I take back the vanilla note. I don't know where I got that. Oh, that's a good citrus though. If you are into citrusy scents that aren't too like artificial sweet smelling, you would really like this. So it's a very authentic citrus scent. So that is Aloha Citrus. Next is Atlantic Air, which as you can imagine is a blue wax. And this is nice. This is like a nice, clean, like bathroom type scent. This is good. It's like, it's almost a floral, but it's very like fresh, clean scent. I wouldn't call this a floral, but it is like a nice, fresh, clean scent. This would be good in like our laundry products. This is really, really nice. But once again, if you're one who doesn't like anything too frilly, if you aren't into the bakery, you're not into the fruity, you just like simple, clean scents, I think you'll really like Atlantic Air. That's a really good one. Put that back in here. Next is Bright and Cheery, which is a kind of a yellowish wax. This is good. I think I remember this from world premiere. This is really nice. This is like a sugary lemon, slightly vanilla scent. Ever so slightly vanilla on the back end. If you are someone who doesn't like vanilla, but you do like lemon scents, you would like this. You don't pick up the vanilla too heavily, but this is a really nice sugary sweet lemon scent. So that is Bright and Cheery. It's a really good, like clean scent. I'm glad that this year they came out with a few more lemon type scents because I believe last year we really didn't have very many. Next is Coconut Flan. This is one of the ones I'm super excited about. Oh my gosh, you guys. Okay, Coconut Flan. It's a kind of a off-whitish tan wax. Ugh. It is a coconut bakery scent. You get that like rich, creamy vanilla, rich coconut, almost like slightly caramel. Oh man, this is good. It seriously smells like I have a coconut flan in front of my face. This reminds me of when we went to Mexico, because that was the only time I've ever had coconut flan. Oh, so good. It's actually making my mouth water. It smells so good. If you love bakery scents, if you love sweet, rich scents, definitely pick up a coconut flan, because that's amazing. Next is Forest Wildflowers. Okay, so this is kind of like a periwinkle wax. This one, if you like, this is interesting. If you like florals, you'll like this, but this is different. I am not a huge fan of floral scents. This has a hint of sage as well. You get this like herby type note to it, plus this nice floral. What's the actual floral in this? Neroli and mountain sage. So yeah, you do get the sage. I don't know what neroli smells like, but I'm guessing it's some sort of a flower. It's nice. It's really nice. So if you like those floral scents, but like a fresh floral, this is really good. So this is Forest Wildflowers. Next is Flower Child, which is a pink wax. This is nice. This is different. Because you get like, this is not what I was expecting. This is a floral, but it's a sweet floral. You almost get, this is different. I really like this. I'm going to pick this up to warm it because this is really different. It's a sweet floral. You almost get like a berry note, but then on the back end, you get like this sandalwood. Wow. This is really different. I really like this. It's a really sweet floral with a slight woodsy type finish. Oh, that is good. So that's Flower Child. I'm definitely gonna have to pick this one up. Next is Custard Apple, which is a green wax. And this is different. This is not what I was expecting, like a fresh apple type scent. That's good, but it's, you get like sweet, juicy pear. Almost like a citrus type note. Juicy, like, it's definitely juicy. I think I'm hungry. Yeah, this is like a pear, apple, citrus. Very fruity, very sweet, but it does smell of like fresh fruit. You don't get that artificial note really. So that's Custard Apple. If you're looking for like a just straight apple scent, don't be deceived by the name, because this is more of like a pear, apple, citrus. This is good though. That's Custard Apple. Next is Kiwi Fruit. So this is a green wax. I'm excited about this. We haven't had anything kind of kiwi-esque. And this is good. It's not too overly sweet. You get that like sweet tart type finish. Yeah, it's sweet and tart, sugary. I guess this smells like kiwi. It's a very fresh, sweet, tart scent. Oh, it's good though. This is really, really good. So that's Kiwi Fruit. Where are we? Lime and Sugar Cane, which is a green wax. And this is a good one. I'm really glad that they brought back like a lime scent, because we had one a few years back just called Simply Lime. We had Simply Lime, Simply Lemon, and I'm really glad that they brought some of the lemon and lime scents back. Because we had a few people that were, at least I had a few people that were missing those scents, so. Lime and Sugar Cane, it's exactly what you would expect. It's just a really sweet lime scent. So that's good. But not, well, It may smell ever so slightly like a household cleaner, but you could easily mix this with like a sugar cookie or some other like bakery type note to kind of cut that like tart note, but that's good. Next, this was what? Lime and sugar cane. Next is lemon sorbet. Lemon sorbet. Do I have lemon sorbet? I do not have lemon sorbet. Luckily, it's right on top here. Okay. Lemon sorbet is a yellow wax. And this is a really nice, really mellow, just sweet lemon scent. I just from on cold sniff, I don't feel like this would be one that's like too strong in your face, but it is just a nice sweet lemon scent. Next is lemon thyme berry. This one I remember was a surprise, like I really liked it from world premiere. So this is a purple wax. And this is good. I think I need to warm it up a little bit. This one, I'm looking over at my notes here. It's the notes that Scentsy says is sparkling lemonade and strawberry sprinkled with crushed thyme. And that is what it smells like. It smells like a berry lemonade. I don't really get the thyme. It just smells to me like a sweet berry lemonade. It's good though. So that is lemon thyme berry. Next is passion fruit colada. And this is another purple wax. Oh, this is good. This is really good. This you get like a tropical fruit overload. It's sugary and it smells like honeydew, like mango. It's very tropical, fruity and sugary and juicy. Oh, this is so good. Yes, 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 yes. If you love fruity scents, like tropical fruity scents, you will love this. It's passion fruit colada. Do I think it smells like a tropical drink? I don't know. It just smells fruity, fabulous. Next is Mariposa Lily, and this is a red wax. I think my battery's gonna die, you guys. Okay, so red, it's a red wax. And it smells like sweet and tart. It kind of smells like it's an apple. I get apple. What are the notes on this? This is Mariposa Lily. It says Mariposa Lily blooms with sugar apple and pineapple slices. So there you go. Yeah, I do get the apple. I don't really know that I pick up the pineapple. All right, my battery is gonna die, so we're gonna get back with this. All right, we got a new battery in. I think we're good to go. I just decided, I was like, you know, I better just not try to finish this and have it cut me off at like the worst possible time. So we're good. Now we're gonna finish. So that was a good like kind of halfway point. I think we're a little more than halfway. So we left off on Mariposa Lily. Next is Sheer Woods, and this is a kind of an white, slightly pinky wax. And this is good. This smells beautiful. My mom is gonna love this. This is like a floral, woodsy type scent. Like, not lavender. I try to do this without like actually reading the descriptions, but this one I think I need to. So tender violet leaf. So yeah, it is like violet, sheer sandalwood and white birch. So yeah, that's perfect. That's a perfect description. It is like an earthy violet. You get, it's like a woodsy. This is a nice romantic scent. I could totally see this as like a really good bedroom scent. That's good. So that's Sheer Woods. Oh my gosh. My next, like what I'm thinking is going to be my favorite of the season is Pistachio Ice Cream. It is a green wax. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. And I already know what's going to happen. They're going to discontinue it. I already know it. So I'm already ready to stock up. So be prepared to see this in my next haul. It smells like pistachio ice cream. It smells fresh and cool. And it smells like coconut too. I don't know if there's coconut in pistachio ice cream. But it smells like pistachio ice cream, but with coconut, like a coconut milk. It's very creamy, very sweet. Oh, goodness gracious. Pistachio ice cream is a must. It's a must. Starfruit and Pear Nectar, which is a yellow wax. And this is another really good one. I really don't think there's any in here that I don't like. I really don't like. That's what I remember. So Starfruit and Pear Nectar. It does smell like pear, but there's more. It's like a there's a lot of citrus this season. It is. It's a tart citrus with pear. A sweet pear and a tart citrus. That's good. So Starfruit and Pear Nectar. That's good. It's good stuff. Next, what was that? Starfruit and Pear Nectar. Next is Southern Sweet Tea. This is another one. I am so happy since he decided to come out with a tea scent because it's popular. We have White Tea and Cactus, and I love that scent, and it is incredibly popular, but I was hoping for something a little more summery, like summer specific. Well, they brought it. Southern Sweet Tea, which is a like orange wax. It smells like peach tea. It smells so good. Yeah, that's what it smells like. It smells like peach tea. Ugh. I'm not quite ready for like the heat of summer, like the 150 degree days. I live in California, it doesn't get 150 degrees, but it gets hot. It gets pretty hot. I'm not ready for that, but I am totally ready for these scents. Oh, I am incredibly excited about this. So the pistachio ice cream and the Southern Sweet Tea, those are like, whew, I am so ready. I'm so ready for those. I have a feeling those are gonna be my jam. So Southern Sweet Tea. Next is Summer Solile, and that's kind of a peachy wax, and this is another really good one. Scentsy has brought out a lot of the like coconut, pineapple, fruity scents, and they did an amazing job. This smells like pineapple. This smells like coconut. It smells like a pina colada. It totally does. So I'm sure Melanie from Mr. Kong's Mom, if you're watching this, you're gonna be like, bleh. She hates pina colada type scents. But this smells like a pina colada. It smells good. So pineapple, coconut, if you like those types of scents, you will like Summer Solile. Next is Summer Sunshine, which is another like peachy type orange wax. And this is kind of, it's another like pineapple citrus. I feel like we've had a couple of pineapple citrus. So it's gonna be interesting. I'm planning on ordering a good majority of these because there's none that I really don't like. So while a lot of these do smell similar, I am going to purchase quite a few of these, warm them and see like if there's performance differences or just differences once they're warmed, because I feel like this smells like a couple others that Summer sunshine. Yeah, it's definitely pineapple, definitely a citrus scent, but you get that sweetness of the pineapple. So summer sunshine. Next is sweet amber and freesia. That is the last one. And that is a pink wax. And this is really nice. I am not a floral fan whatsoever. But this is like, it's sweet. It's a, I think I like florals if they're like a sweet floral. I don't like the almost like a bitter type floral. I'm not a huge fan of those, but this is a really good sweet floral. You get like lemon, like a lemon floral. So this is sweet amber and freesia. So there's probably, maybe that's not lemon I'm smelling. Maybe that's more of a citrus, like an orange or amber, obviously. But to me, I pick up like a lemon floral. Whew, that's good too. So that is sweet amber and freesia. So there you have it. That is the brand new releases that are new to Scentsy. If you have any questions, definitely let me know. Today is the launch of the brand new catalog. I could not be more excited. I will be placing my rather decent size order here either today or tomorrow. So look forward to that. This is like the first day of a series that I'm starting where I'm going to do like first sniffs on each category. So next I'll be doing the spring and summer collection. And I'm just gonna sniff them out and let you know what I think. And there you have it. If you have any questions, definitely feel free to let me know. Otherwise, I hope everybody has a really great Wednesday and I will see you next time. Bye guys.